Popcorn TV.
Back in for another video, and today we're going to be mirror trapping for some creek toads, and we're actually going to be doing catch and cook on today. We're going to see how it tastes. Saw a video on YouTube. Somebody said they were really good, so we're going to try it out. So what we're going to do first is get some dog food, put it in our mirror basket, like that. That should be enough. Let's see. Now maybe a little bit more. Hope you can see that right there. But sorry for not posting lately, because I just haven't got around to it. Or I have school and stuff like that, haven't been fishing that much. But this will be, I guess, my first official video on the YouTube channel. So yeah. We're gonna go down to the creek, which is down the road a little bit. And we're gonna set this thing out, see if we can catch anything. And also, special guest today is going to be my cousin. He's going to be there, and he's going to help me catch all the minnows. And he's going to set out his minnow trap, too. All right, well, see you at the creek. We're down here at the creek. About to throw my minnow basket in. There we go. And I caught this right here. Then we'll come back in like a couple hours to see if we got anything. Looks like we got a couple, actually a good bit. Coming on up here in the video, there is some background noise, like a chainsaw or something like that in the background. So I hope you can hear audio fine, and here's the rest of the video. So we're gonna cut down the stomach down to the pectoral fin. I'm butchering this thing up, but whatever. We're gonna do is just split it open, then we put it guts right here. You're just gonna take your thumb, if I can, and just slide all the guts out like that. All the stuff that you don't want to eat. There, we got it all. Now all you're gonna do is just chunk this in the oven, put it in tinfoil for about 10 minutes, and there you go. Alright, so we have the creek chub right here, and it's tinfoil, it's all bundled up, and it's sort of mushed, because had to bring it home in the car, and it sort of got mushed, but whatever. So as you can see, it got mushed up, but look, bunch of white meat. It was a real little creek chub, so let's see how it tastes. Dropped a little bit of it, but it's alright. So, basically it tastes like, just tastes pretty good. Tastes like any other fish, basically. Just tastes like a normal fish meat, you could call it. Don't taste like anything like a flounder, obviously, or anything. I'd say more like a crappie or tilapia or something like that. But yeah, so that is the creek chub, catch and cook, and I'll see you for the next video. This is Hoppin' Ponds, and I'm